Is it clear? Yeah, good luck. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so please introduce yourself.
My name is Phuong. I'm 12 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is black.
Describe yourself.
My hair is dark brown. My eye color is black. My heart is a short. My body shape is thin. I like playing video games. I didn't like doing homework.
Okay. What are they doing in the picture?
They doing doodle.
Okay, number two.
His grandfather.
Okay, number three.
They are walking in the park.
Okay, number five.
He is buying some DVDs.
Number six.
He is watching TV.
Okay. And what is your favorite sport or subject?
My favorite subject is math.
Math? Okay. How often do you do math?
I often do math twice a week.
Okay, and where do you practice math? Where do you learn math?
I learn in a school.
Yeah? And what do you need to do math? What do you use?
I use pencil, ruler, pens, and rubber.
Okay. Okay, so if you suggest your head, look at the picture. So what is she saying? She's saying,
I am hungry. Let's eat hamburger.
Okay. I don't want to eat a hamburger. What else do you want to eat?
Shall we eat some pizza?
Yeah, I'd like to eat pizza. Where and when?
Tomorrow,
okay. Where should we meet? Okay, what about, what's he talking about?
Let's watch
TV. Yeah, and this one.
Shall we buy some DVDs?
Okay. And can you describe plans for the weekend?
On morning Saturday, I usually sleep.
Okay, so maybe we use it. Saturday afternoon?
Saturday afternoon, I doing my homework.
Okay, Saturday evening?
Saturday evening, I'm going to a restaurant.
Okay.
Sunday morning, I playing games. Sunday afternoon, I doing my homework.
Okay. And what do you do when you have a headache?
When I have a headache, I take some medicine and sleep.
Okay, and what jobs do you do in your house?
Clean house and what did you
do? Okay, and what must and mustn't you do in the classroom? Must or mustn't?
I must brush
my teeth. Okay, very good. Yeah, and what can you name three things you did yesterday?
Doing my homework.
Okay, thank you.